Hey guys, it's me, Kyle42. So today I'm gonna be reviewing the Icon series update 2. So let's just look at the new characters and the new designs. Sound is very glitchy. The animation is kind of whack. Kind of weird. It doesn't have any eye animation, but the character design looks pretty nice. Let's go to the next one. Character design looks nice, the animation, the eyes don't really change much besides glowing and not glowing, but the animation's alright, and the sound is alright. This is probably the best character along with this one. Next two, only two melodies. A bit unoriginal with the glasses and the shirt is basically this shirt, but a bit different. And pink. And a necklace. And there's like a little hood, and the glasses are green. But for the most part, there's not... It's not even... Let me look at the animation again. There's not much animation to it. It's kind of just like the same mouth movement. Yeah, he only has, like, two heads for the sprite, probably. And the eyes don't move at all. Could use a lot more effort. Next one. Better animation. No eyebrow animation, though. And there's a hood around it. Again, it's basically this. Hold on. I think there's a design on the shirt that has a triangle and square. No, it's just that again, but like a bit differenter. It's got black sleeves and the hood is different. Those two are really similar. And these, the changes in here. Since city's cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. Animation's still really bad. There's only like a band-aid added and a bit of shading to the shirt. Pretty lazy for like a change. And the animation still really sucks. Because all the animation for the voices are pretty bad. They're really bad. I don't even want to know. I don't even want to see what Blinding Lights... what Thriller is going to look like. Okay, let's try voice 3. A little bit of blood coming out of the nose, a little bit of blood coming out of the head. There's a star design, but overall the same exact shirt again. Pretty lazy. But, he did add a little bit of touch on the top right corner that not very many people noticed, I'm guessing. That's a nice little addition. Like, Incredibox adds a lot of small details, which I notice. And they look, they were very unneeded, but very nice. Like, this was kind of unneeded, but also a nice touch. So, this one's okay. Next one. Time. This one, same shirt. Exact same shirt besides like a pocket. Earrings. He has earrings and the glasses are dark. Alright. Makes it easier for him so he doesn't have to... Well, actually, no. He's already animated him. Not too bad. Not really bad at all. And my problem is with the final one. Never mind. But still, his eye, the eyes, no eye movement. The design looks really cool. But still, the exact same. Literally nothing changed with the shirt. But the design on the eye is pretty weird. It's just no eye animation again. We're not going to watch the bonuses because it's straight up stolen video footage from the music video, so I'm just going to listen to the combos. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. It sounds okay, but pretty bad at the same time, because all these bonus combos will. Any two beats on here, maybe these two, are going to hurt your ears. That's why I turned my volume down. Actually, I turned it up, but I turned it down, because it'll kill your ears. Okay, bonus two combo. Also, a nice small touch of adding only four per bonus. But even though in the next version, there's going to be two, there's actually going to be like the normal five per version, but small touch, but it's kind of cool. But let's listen. I can see clearly when you're gone. On myself, since it is cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. On myself. Pretty cool overall sounding. Kind of sounded probably gonna be the best sounding of the bonus combo. Let's go to the final one. Doesn't sound super well, but it didn't sound super good, but it sounded at least alright. Again, the middle one is the best. But let's take a look at the bonus icons. The first one is a deformed car, not looking very good. The third one is a deformed lightning bolt, not very good. But the middle one's a city, probably the best, not looking the best, like, overall. Like, not looking like the best, like, icon, but it's an okay icon. But let's go to, Thriller. So, basically, this one, if you listen to the first two beats, they have the exact same thing in the background, except this part is removed from this part, and this part is removed from this part. That's the only change. Everything else to it, like, the only thing it's animated for is removed in the other one. So, yeah, let's just do this. Again, my problem is that he has a beat that he animates for, but then there's other sounds in the background. That's the problem with it, and it's the exact same with this, except the sound that is animated for this. And you can even hear, like, a smidget of this playing in him. Now, yeah, see? You can hear a smidget of this guy playing, but let's go to the next one. The animations are pretty good. Way better than the blinding lights. Less lazy. This one has great animation. Again, the sound has a lot to the background. And the character design looks nice. This one, not as nice, but I'm pretty sure they're just copying, like, the actual video, like, music video. Then this guy. In the background of these guys, in the background of these guys, and just plays the cymbals. Pretty sure it's the same. Hold on, I gotta get some stuff off my screen. Yeah, they're both the same. This is the main effect. Probably gonna play in harmony with voice 3. Here's Character design kind of whack, not very cool. But it sounds all right. This character design looks kind of nice, but also kind of weird, probably because it's all scratched up. But since it's trying to replicate the music video, I'm fine with it. Again, beat up. But this one's not as cool. Let's go to the second effect. The glasses look completely wonky. I don't even. He didn't even add, like, the. You can hear in this guy, like, the main bass. I think the main bass of the, song. The doom 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 part of it. Like, that's the main bass of Thriller, and he doesn't even have it as its own sound. It's just this. Glasses kind of wonky, and the shirt kind of weird. The character designs. It's not the best. And the sound. Eh. The only thing I like about this character design is its mouthpiece. Even the hair is messed up. Really weird. I don't like this character. These guys are just voices from the song. They're all the same. The character design, the hair, it doesn't match the Incredibox head at all. It just looks absolutely weirdo. But the shirt is all right. I like the design. Let's listen to the bonus combo. Probably the second one is probably the most songable version of the two because it actually sounds like it actually has a flow together. I feel like this is basically Incredibox. It's not an Icon series. I just feel like it's Incredibox 2. Like it, because I felt like I had a theory that I never really made public that Incredibox might make an Incredibox 2 by the second app, and then you get like. Version 9 through version. No, it was gonna be version 11 through version 20. Because that was a theory that I thought would probably not happen in real life, but it'd be cool if it was right. So this would feel like Incredibox 2 if he'd, continue it and get better at it maybe, and maybe finish up all the versions and make it basically Incredibox 2. I'm at this point I'm kind of fine with using copyrighted songs. I mean, my videos are going to be copyright claimed, and it is technically illegal, but I mean, I mean, I think it's called Icon Series because these are iconic songs, and you know what? Keep doing it. If you're watching this video, which I know you are because I saw you reply to a comment on one of my videos, RB Series, I think. One of the songs you should do. Hold on, let me think. Like maybe you should probably do like maybe a Queen song, or yeah, maybe a Queen song would probably be best for V11 if you're planning on doing that. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.